Aesop's Fables. I didn't even know that Socrates wrote books. Well, that's a lie. Didn't even make sense. Of course he writes books. Or he wrote books. He's not alive right now, but... whatever. I'm sorry, was there a little bitch calling me out back there? He doesn't want any of this, trust me. Sir, take me to my destination. Well, that's harrowing. Harrowing, not heroin. Without falling into the water, alright. Well, let's see what we can do here. The assassin symbol. You know it well by now. Ah yes, Assassin's Creed, where we never use doors. Because why bother? This is more fun. Damn these timed contraptions. And so the water increaseth. And then it draineth. Amen. So far, so good. It's not that bad. Fantastic. Well then, I can't fall into the water if there is no water. Mission accomplished. When in doubt, kick it. This time I will not forget the treasures, because I want those. Despite the fact that I'm already uber rich. I was just about to jump off, but YOLO! It already popped, therefore I felt safe. how much time do we have left? We got plenty of time to finish this memory, and then we're done. Alright. Where is a fast travel? gonna need one of those. Or I guess not. Fuck those two in particular. Now, let us sit and let us read. And let us learn. Show me your secret, Altair.
Say he screams in his sleep, calling out for his father.
Abbas, what a miserable man.
It is not our place to judge.
It certainly is. If our master has gone mad, I would like to know.
Shh. Good evening.
Water.
Of course. Sit.
Many thanks. What brings you here, old man?
Pity Abbas. Do not mock him. He has lived as an orphan for most of his life, shaped by his family's legacy. He is desperate for power, because he is powerless.
He is our mentor, and unlike Al-Mualim or Altair, he never betrayed us.
Nonsense. Altair was no traitor. He was driven out. Unjustly. Ichs. Is it you? I heard rumors, but I did not believe them.
Sup?
I wonder if I might speak to Abbas myself. It's been a long time.
Impossible. Abbas uses rogue Fedayeen to keep us from the castle.
Fewer than half the fighters here are true assassins.
So, where do I begin?
With us.
You say these men are cruel. Has anyone raised his blade against an innocent?
Alas, yes. Brutality seems to be their sole joy.
Then they will die, for they have compromised the Order. But those who still live by the Creed must be spared.
You can trust in us.
I can't run for shit. Grandpa ain't got no legs.
They say he fought with a hidden blade.
Rumors. I don't believe it.
True or not, say nothing. Clear out, old man.
Make no mistake, I appear to be very, very capable.
Altair is here. In the village? Send word to the castle, quickly. Assassins! To me!
Mentor.
Welcome.
We do not want to get him killed.
Kill the traitors!
Excuse me, sir. I would like to introduce you, Ow.
Stand.
Follow me to the castle.
To death.
Spill no blood if you can help it.
Bastard! I am on your side.
I should go home.
You just broke my back. Alright, running makes me vomit. Got it.
Decades have passed since we last saw you within these walls.
Do you plan to kill me?
We could use your wisdom. Now more than ever.
Kill him now! What are you waiting for? You fools! He has bewitched you!
You're mental.
Our mentor has returned! My respect, mentor. I fight for you. For the order. Welcome home.
My blade.
Welcome
back, Mentor.
Your presence honors me.
Always
an honor.
How was I not supposed to kill anybody?
Together for victory, Mentor.
Explain that one to me, game. Explain it.
Welcome back,
man. I demand explanation.
Tell your men to stand down.
No! I am defending Mercia.
I can barely hear you from here.
You corrupted everything we stand for and lost everything we gained. All of it sacrificed on the altar of your own spite.
And you? You have wasted your life staring into that apple, dreaming of your own glory.
That is true, Abbas. I learned many things from the apple. Of life and death. Of the past and the future. Let me show you.
I can never forgive you, Altair. The lies you told about my family, my father. the humiliation I suffered.
They were not lies, Abbas. I was 10 years old when your father came to see me. He was in tears, begging to be forgiven for betraying my family. Then he cut his own throat. I watched his life ebb away at my feet. I will never forget that image.
No!
But he was not a coward, Abbas. He reclaimed his honor.
I hope there is another life after this one. Then I will see him and know the truth of his final death.
To the end, a stubborn bastard.
We will find you. And then there will be no doubts.
He's just gonna deny his father. He's gonna believe that his father's gone fucking insane. A barely running ass. To be fair, I'm like 80 years old, so it makes sense.
An old man, and still he fought to hold our brotherhood together. I would have called him stubborn in my youth, but now I can only admire his courage.
Wait, where'd I get the dagger from?
The assassins were his life, from beginning to end. He had no other.
I got a new weapon. I don't remember having that dagger, and yet I do. Interesting. Anyway, I think it's time to end this episode, so we'll leave it here. Leave a like and a comment if you enjoyed. Subscribe. Come over meeting today. We'll see you on the next episode, whatever it makes. Dallas, my friends. Tschüss!